Negligence is failure to take proper care, meaning, did you break the rules of the road? Or did you break the rules of society? Did you do something that was unreasonable? Remember, everyone has a duty to follow the rules, and if you don't follow the rules and you break it, well then you've been negligent. But what you have to figure out is, was that person's negligence unreasonable, and did they break a duty of care to you and the rest of society?